Yep, that's it. That's it.
Thank you, sir. How was that?
Much better than that last Lance X. Yeah, and it wasn't no curse, no explicit lyrics, no gang signs and crip walking, so I approve of all that. You kept it positive. Positive young man. I appreciate that from the bottom of my heart. You got any final words for us?
That's it. Look out for my mixtape. All that other good stuff, blah, blah, blah. Love you.
Man, a few words. I appreciate it. Now get the heck off my stage. You're done here. Well, guys, we're on to the final act of the night, and I want to relieve y'all a bit with this last act of the dancer. She goes by the name of Yana Luv. I want y'all to show some love for Yana Luv. So here she comes.
Oh,
You looking kind of tired. How you feeling after all that?
I want a cheeseburger.
A cheeseburger. Yeah. I told you I ate the one meal that we had here, but we'll dig up something for the next show tomorrow. Well, guys, that's all we have for this evening. And I'd like to thank you all for watching the Kay Leno Experience. I'm changing the name of the show because I don't like that midnight thing, remember? I want you guys to Twitter me, Facebook me. You can MySpace me, but I won't answer that because nobody's even on there anymore. Check out tomorrow's show where I have Biggie, Tupac, and Bernie Mac. That's what I can do with $15. I can make it work. I will.